how to add an overlay image or clipart in DrawPad. Click Clipart on the Advanced toolbar to open the NCH Clipart library. Browse through the clipart until you find what you want, then click Download. The clipart will be added to your drawing. To add your own image, click on Add Image on the Home tab. Browse your image and click Open. Continue watching for additional details on adding images or clipart. The NCH Clipart library can be accessed from the Advanced toolbar or by selecting Insert Clipart Image from the File menu. The Clipart browser is separated into three sections: Category Folders, Clipart, and Preview. Select a folder, then click on an image to view it in the preview window. Once you find the image that you want, click Download. The image will be placed in your canvas. When it is selected, you can resize, rotate, and reposition it on the canvas. Insert one of your own images by clicking the Add Image button on the Home toolbar or by selecting Insert Image from the File menu. In the Insert Image dialog, browse your image and click Open. When it is selected, you can resize, rotate, and reposition it on the canvas. To move the image, simply click and drag it. To rotate the image, use the rotate handle. To resize it, hover over the selection border or in one of the corners. The mouse will become a double-sided arrow. Click and drag to the new size. Preserve the image width to height ratio when resizing by selecting Lock Aspect Ratio in the Image Options panel. For more DrawPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.